was here for a former hini. Aha, a former TV. A medical do be assay, say, Wapa, now Baba Pay, video. Bebacho, say, Nelso, your first time, Wabaha. Click on the red button, say, subscribe button, Bacho. Click it on. Say, the bear, your costume, post TV, do be a Bacho, who be a Biashi. I feel so. Comment it, then like the video. I feel we are share. Nema will be our senior be na on share. Na yin no, young friend senior dear. But did he say, so we are animal farmer and dear Bakum, you be a type do sick up. Eh, say Oton Muru and Yamaha. It's no ton moon. There's cost actually build up. The cost build up in buying medicine for one becomes higher. But one of the ways of reducing the cost build up in medicine now, autonomous, and I say, we use organic medicine. Now, there are a lot of reasons why organic medicine is the best for animal rearing. I'm not going to go into that today, but I want to let you know some of the ways of cutting cost by using organic medicine. In TNA, me per se, I share 4 ways. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah, ube timi edie diwe ume umwa naturally. Obetimi diwewe mwano naturally aye by the use of pawpaw, dried pawpaw seed aye bofre na aba no se wo dry na ewo a ana se bofre na haban no se wo dry na ewo a na wo grind dia. It is one of the best forms of dewemes. Ain't no dry na wa grind it na wo dia fra emwani feed no so omu dia they will have no problem with worms. So dried pawpaw leaves or dried pawpaw seed, when you grind it and then mix it with your feed, it is one of the best. Number two, the second or the another very important or very good natural dewormer is aloe vera. I have actually done a video on aloe vera. I made a link in the Esraha. Aloe vera, it is one of the magical plants as a animal rearing person biano uhia ewo farm. In fact, everybody must have aloe vera on your farm. I didn't make us. When it comes to deworming, there are several other benefits. Ah, I can watch them in another video. But when it comes to deworming, aloe vera se u peel the green part no na eka that succulent juicy or jelly white substance na egumuna. It is the best form of dewormer for abwebia, goats, sheep, poultry. Enti de obey ni upilia, no wetu twam into pieces. Ubeti me de wetu twam into pieces na e wutisa ponchia, e wura nanum ama na administrate away. Ana se obe blend e, o blend ya, na o the syringe atwe. O the syringe twia, na o the amam wan oral like o the afananum e the amam. It is also very very effective aloe vera. Enti na we say we animal farm. Who animal farm now? Now say we are in Mwa. Uma when you cross our plant in Hopaji. So that make an American can aloe vera. Mwa say Mwa in a video. The next natural idea I obey to me Eddie me Mwa. Your friend apple cider vinegar. Now apple cider vinegar no. Me friend say Miss Chebia yaya with the apple Ediabana Eugene. Now you are blending normal dear I go through process being sugar and some there's a process of preparing it. Bepacho apple cider vinegar, so it's a very solid form of deworming emua. It has other benefits, but for deworming emua dear, it is very, very good. You will be a while now say okay your shop sir. All my prepared that it's okay. No boys on our shelves, no bit my turn to be. Now would you deworming more? And now say there's a process where you want to sell apple cider vinegar with the mother in your own home. Maybe later we'll post a video on that. But apple cider vinegar is also a very good source of deworming animals naturally or organically. Again, we have diatomaceous earth. Diatomaceous earth acquires a soft sedimentary rock bi. Na oma grind it, oma jam into white powder. Ah, enono, wode emma enkokwa, eno sutimi diweme mwano. Poultry, goats, sheep, cattle. So all the diatomaceous earth emma mwana, eno sutimi bat, e diweme mwano very well. Unfortunately, no, me share them who diatomaceous earth ni bi wa Ghana ha. Me name se ubi, emi mbe ebiya. But I have not seen some in Ghana, and the only ones I've seen are outside Ghana. But diatomaceous earth, so it's a very, very good natural way of deworming animals. Now, if you look at all these things that I have listed, the cost of these things will not be the same as going to buy a synthetic medicine or the synthetic dewormer. Pawpaw seed now, I'm sure you can get pawpaw seed without much hassle. Our own boka into enkoto embo enkoto adibi amoka bebre afei so say aloe vera wa obetime bia bi won fitire ah eno so won hyeda mmoka na won ansa na won saka. This is the reason why I continue to preach for organic rearing of animal, and so this is on deworming emwa. We have other forms of organic medicine now odebema mwa at several other stages. As we continue watching the channel, we are going to post videos on all of that so that we can all learn from it. So thank you for watching our videos. If today is the first time watching this video, please click on the subscribe button. If I show who we are, share your video, ne comment, give us feedback. We want to know how you think or what you think of these videos, and then we'll be sure to reply or comment on, respond to your comments. Thank you very much for watching.